Hey guys, it is me, Gamma Mark, here with another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Isle of the Minutes and Challenge Part 17. I knew what part it was this time. Amazing, so proud. Anyway, in the last part, Ebony was playing with Lana, I think. Whoa, that was weird. I'm guessing because, yeah, her social. So we will just, oh no, don't pick up her. Play with her a bunch of times. And then I see her Moodle over here. She got a Beasting, so, oh, we got another university welcome kit. So, she did all that stuff. She still wants to feed the bees, though, so, let's see, oops. Oh, and, yeah, okay, she harvested the honey and stuff. Yeah, no honey has been produced yet, okay. But she did that, so that's good. She'll just play with Lana for a little while. And then Yusuf is continuing writing the Evans Get Even. He's actually almost done. He'll be doing that for a little while. But he earned 34 simoleons from that. That's amazing. He's getting a little hungry. He doesn't have anything in his inventory. And we only almost have money for inheritance, but I don't think I'm going to use it. Maybe I will. I don't know. I usually don't like to use it, though, because, like, no, I'm not going to use it because it gives you, like, 30,000 simoleons approximately. So we don't need it. No, we don't need it. I don't like to use it, especially for this challenge. I don't. Or I will not. So, yeah. Okay, continue doing this really, really quickly. Almost done. A couple more times. Our social is still going up. How's their relationship? Oh, yeah, they're best friends. It should have been her dad doing this, but, you know, that's okay. Okay, so you can go ahead and play. Oh, yeah, play with the abacus, because playing with the mirror won't do you really any good, because I know your charisma skill was, like, maxed out or something for now. Or is the max that you can do. So she's going to have, no, she's, yeah, she's going to have some grilled cheese. She's going to eat it, and then she should probably get ready. I mean, oh, yeah, that toilet's disgusting. Look at that. Oh, my God. At least the toilet water is blue and not, like, green or brown or something like that. Oh, my God, that would be crazy. Okay, clean that. Use the toilet and take a shower. It's like 10 p.m. and you're getting ready for the day. Not the best thing, of course. And after that, Yusuf is starting to feel a little ill. He's going to eat soon and then go to bed. But I want him to finish his book. He's almost done. Whoa, just got dark. Look at the sky. It's beautiful. Yeah, amazing. Okay. So how was Lana? She's doing her thing. Still playing with the abacus. Okay, continue. She's almost leveled up in the logic skill. I don't know what skill she is. Okay, well, I don't know. She just leveled up. Okay, awesome. So he finally finished the book, and he increased himself to level 6 of the writing skill. And, yeah, he finished doing that. Oh, he wants a hot tub. We don't have space for one. Sing karaoke. Buy that. No. We're not going to be able to do that. Sorry. Oh, she's going to bed. No. Oh, the awkward light thing. Is this... Okay, we're gonna set intensity to this dim, this light, because look how weird our lot looks. Look at that. So strange. Okay, whatever, go ahead and fish for now, I guess. Fish a little bit with a death fish. Even though you don't need to, you should probably get sculpting. That's okay, one more night with that. Okay, Yusuf, go ahead and clean that up. And then after that, yeah, let me just, if you can write humor, quite like Yusuf, who just finished the Evans Get Even. It's 346 pages, just might satisfy those seeking the fun side of life. And he will receive 6 royalty payments of 404 simoleons. Great. No, you don't need to use the bathroom and, like, freshen up or anything. Just go to bed. I'll be fine going to bed at 1 a.m. Not bad. Okay, and then, awesome. How's Lana? What is she doing? Yeah, her social's in the middle, a little bit lower, but that's okay. Her dad will probably play with her in the morning once he wakes up or something like that. Okay, did you catch anything? No. No, that was something invisible that you just caught. Or maybe it was, like, a glitch or something. I'm not sure. Maybe you didn't catch anything. Maybe you didn't. I don't think so. Right, why aren't you catching anything? Alright, I'm gonna do this again. Fish. Alright, are you gonna catch something this time? Maybe. Yes, finally, a death fish. So it was glitching out before that she wasn't catching anything. Or maybe she just wasn't, I don't know. And it probably glitched though, you know? Cause it was like 3 times that she didn't catch anything. That was a little unfortunate, but that's okay. Okay, the death fish are gone. At least we caught Whoa, computer. Whoa. Did you guys hear that? Did you guys hear that? It was a little weird. Okay, well, why don't you wanna just go to bed? Just go to bed at 5 a.m. in the morning. Oh, the baby needs social. All right, daddy, wake up. Because you need to have form a relationship with her. Pick her up and actually do, like, snuggle her since you want to. Oh, don't wake mom up. Tickle, toss in air, attack with claw, snuggle again. And, oh, yeah, Ebony's waking up. Okay. No. Nope. No, go back to bed. You also want to snuggle her. I will have them try for a baby probably in this part, too. Because, wait, how many days do you have? 5. Okay, we'll try for a baby in this part. Also, I might upgrade their house in the next part, before it, or right after I record this one. We'll see what happens. Okay, how are you? No, you're not hungry or anything. Oh, that's right, because you've been in the playpen the whole time. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I can't really do anything with you because that playpen is stealing all of our interactions from us, but that's okay. It makes our life a little bit easier, actually a lot easier. Okay, play with her a little bit. How's your relationship going? Okay, at least you're friends now. Continue to do that. Oh, no. There you go. Toss in air, attack with claw, tickle, snuggle. Toss in air, attack with claw. Just do all these attractions once again for a little while longer. Oh, you want to buy a xylophone? Maybe we can have her play with that. Yeah. Sorry if that broke your eardrums. That was pretty loud. So I said, yeah. But, let's buy a xylophone for her to take her out of the playpen a little while. Let's put this... Oh, 33 simoleons. Okay. Let's put this downstairs, actually, here in front of the couch. Yeah, they can walk around it. They'll be fine. We'll put her down there a little bit later, but let's buy her that xylophone thing in toys. There you go, Ripco xylophone, and the white one to match with, I don't know, some other things in this room. Yeah, even though the room was pretty light wood, but that's okay. It also has a white texture or color in it, pattern, theme, whatever. Don't use the bathroom just yet. Just talk with her claw a little while longer. Okay, then you could put Lana down here, go use the bathroom. It'll be good if you take a shower once you're down there, and then go out here, recycle those two and get the mail, and then you could I'll have Ebony serve the breakfast when she wakes up. So serve some organic waffles, that sounds good. When are you waking up? 11:30 or sooner, probably sooner. Okay, oh, you're playing with your toy, your little boat. Okay, no, don't sing to Peanut either. Play the xylophone. And I know this shouldn't wake up Ebony, but if it does, that's okay. But it shouldn't. Oh yeah, biting on a stick, that's how you do it. There you go, I got a screenshot of that. Oh, it did wake her up, that's okay. Didn't think it would. Look at her, one hand, no hands. Wow. Okay, all right, so she's gonna cook some breakfast while Yusuf does that stuff. Lana can play with that for a little while and use her potty chair, and then we could finally feed her in her high chair for once, the first time ever. Okay, Yusuf, continue cleaning that up. There you go. And all right, his complimentary book came. All right, so she's cooking the breakfast. So is there anything here to clean? Clean that. There you go. That looked a little dirty. Nothing else dirty. All right. Awesome. So just the food is ready. No. Come here. Wait. Before you... Yeah, kick it up a notch. No. Okay, kick... No. Kick that up a notch and eat the organic waffles. You come back here and grab a plate. Come here. All right. Okay, Lana... Why don't you stop doing that and use your potty chair, and then someone will bring you downstairs in a moment. But yeah, and then I could put her into her playpen or something like that, or I could bring them. No, we'll have her play with the xylophone during the daytime, and then at nighttime we'll put her in her playpen so she can like level up for her moodlets. All right, you don't turn that on, even though we never turn that on. So I might. Okay, You go ahead and clean that up too. Ebony, go upstairs and here. Why don't you put Lana on the high chair? You can do that. Even though, oh no, that's okay. Yusuf, go ahead and make one side of the bed. Or make both, okay. Somebody was using the ladder, I know. Oh, you're outside now, okay. I need you, let me teleport him. Testing cheats enable, true. Okay, and then I'll teleport you downstairs. There you go, so then you can go back upstairs. Go ahead and make the bed so that it's made, and then you can fall asleep on whatever side you want. All right, then go to bed. There you go, lovely. No, Ebony, that's a no-no. You put her, okay, first. Pick up Lana. Put Lana in the high chair. Give baby food. Don't answer the phone. She's hungry. She's hungry right now. Okay, go ahead and put away those leftovers before they spoil. All right, then after that, go ahead and use the bathroom. That sounds good. Great. Right, then go ahead and, well, you have to pick up Lana first. Pick up and then bring her, actually Yusuf is sleeping. So that means that we put Lana in the playpen for now. And then Ebony, you're gonna go upstairs while, oh no, they're dormant still, oh, okay. But still clean the box, milk the box, feed the bees and harvest the honey, even though I just heard lightning, so hopefully you won't get struck. But, you know, hopefully you won't get struck by lightning. Okay, play with the abacus a whole bunch. Sounds good. And then Yusuf is still sleeping. He'll wake up soon. And I think once he wakes up, I'm going to have him paint for a little while. And then I'll have him like start a book or something in the future. Or maybe I'll have them try for a baby. Yeah. When he wakes up, he'll just stay on the bed. Because, you know, Ebony's getting a little tired too. All right, let's not prepare a meal with the honey. But let's sell the 2 honey that you got for 112. And then sell that death fish for 223 simoleons. Woo! That's a large space rock. Go ahead and go downstairs and collect that. That's something interesting. So let's go ahead and analyze that space rock. It is a brachnite worth around 175. Good. Don't go play computer games. Anything else spawned around here? Let's see. No. Alright, is there anything else that you kind of need to do? You could take a quick shower and then go upstairs, but actually play with the abacus for a little while, Lana. All right, and then Ebony, go upstairs and relax on that bed, and then Yusuf, I'll wake him up soon. There you go, wake up. Oh, you want to join the stylist career? Sorry, that's not going to happen. But what you can do is you can try for a baby with Ebony. Let's see. This time, I hope it's a boy. I don't have any apples because I didn't buy any from Egypt. You know, big mistake. But, so, I guess it's going to have to be random. Hopefully, it's a boy. Because that's what Ebony wants. Or, let's see. Can we hear any bells? Can we hear? No? Yes? No? There you go, and now Ebony is pregnant. Good for them. Awesome, now they'll have a second child. But I think Lana will be the heir, so that means that she will kind of continue the legacy on. I mean, they both can, but it's like, I don't know. That might be too much. Or maybe the next child will be the heir. Who knows? You know, it doesn't really matter. I'll see later. So Ebony's tired, she can go to bed, but Yusuf can go ahead and paint. He's painting the same exact picture that he painted last time. Or is he? No, he's continuing it. I don't know. Put away the Evans, get even. Let's see downstairs all his paintings. Oh yeah, I wanted to check if they appreciated, but I'm gonna need to put a ladder down here. I don't want to do that right now. Oh, a good place to put the ladder might be here. What I'm gonna do is actually. Yeah, this is what I'm gonna do. Because the ladder, you need to step either right or left. So hopefully she'll step left and not right. Well, she can't, but maybe the game will glitch out, make her step that way instead. But let's get some stairs. Okay, this one right here, the Ascent of the Sim Ladder. Let's get the white one, right? Is that the, no, let's copy this one. So it's the same kind of theme. And let's put it right downstairs. We can put it here. Where is that? No, that's the wrong area. Why can't we put it here? Okay, I'll delete the wall first. That's why. Oh, what did I delete? I don't know. Delete that. Okay, there you go. Go downstairs. Maybe. No, not quite what I wanted. We need one over. Why? Is it because she can't get in there? Why? Does this really door have to be like... I have to make a one door for them. Like one square door. No, I don't want that to happen. Can we do it this way? No? Why? Well, then I guess we can't do it in that area. We can do it here. What does that lead us to? Outside. Well, that doesn't look that great, to be honest with you. You know what? I'll figure that out, I guess, later. Can we do, like, this kind of pole? No? What's blocking our way? Is it that there's nothing, like, okay, that's annoying. Huh? No, that we're obviously not gonna have space for that. That's unfortunate. Please. No. No. This way? That way. That way. No. Wait a minute. No. Only this way. Well, I guess that can work, maybe. Maybe. Alright, let's try that way. It looks a little weird, but we'll have to work with what we got, what we're able to do. And hopefully that colors went over there. Can you? There you go. Awesome. Really? That's the same color? Alright, so then I'm gonna have to add the wall back. Just doing this really quickly. And then we'll put that free wallpaper in again. It's free, you guys, because we're that cheap. Even though we can't afford real wallpaper, which I will redecorate their house very soon. They have almost 5,000 simoleons. I'll do something to spice it up. Maybe the upstairs. I don't know. Once the baby is born, I think. Okay, so let's get some lights in here. Well, okay. Oh, whatever. Lights. There you go. To put downstairs. I think I might just do, like, ceiling lights. I think that'll just be the easiest thing to do. Let's do these plain ones. Boring, I know, but it's a basement, and I don't want really anyone really getting it. There's one light down here. Well, there's one. There's three. And this, we'll put it over there. I lied, over here. So then it's kind of lined up. Even though that would be better if I put it like that. Maybe? Yeah. Yeah, sounds good. Okay, and then I will control shift click, and set intensity bright this room. And can we turn on this light? Turn on. There you go. They're a little bright. Okay, set intensity normal this room. Better. Okay, so that's it. That's that area. There you go. Well, yeah. I guess we can put something there, like a little thing, but I think it's fine for now. That'll be fine. Random hole in the ground, but you know, that's what happens when you have ladders, so there you go. Alright, so now they can go downstairs to, like, see if it appreciated or not. And eventually I will put stuff down here. It does seem like a little dungeon, though, because it's, like, black surrounding it. And, like, no, like, beautiful ocean or daylight or a palm tree. I don't know, just, you know. Yeah, but I will eventually put something down there. Yeah. But for right now, it'll be, like, a little art gallery. I think that'll be kind of nice. Alright, let's see. It's getting dark again. That means Ebony has to wake up. No, she's fine. She's pregnant. Well, she doesn't know she's pregnant yet, but we all know. And look, the windows are, like, fogged. All fogged up. Kind of. Or frosted. Yeah. Oh, look at that pink. Oh, my God. That pink and purple color is amazing. Beautiful. Beautiful skies. Okay, let's see. How is Lana? She needs some social... So Yusuf is also hungry. Oh, he's almost done. Oh, this guy's out here. Billy Graves. Were you the guy who was... Oh, okay. Goodbye. Was he the guy who was there last time? Okay, you're almost done. There you go. Finally. You're done with that. Let's bring it downstairs. Yeah, you already... No, you didn't make one of these before. Put it right there. Sounds good. Let's frame that. And good. So it's 294. Let's see how much it appreciates later. But first, what I want to do is I want to have him use a bathroom. Don't eat leftover grilled cheese. And then after that, you can go ahead and pick up Lana so you can do some social interactions with her. And once you wake up, Ebony, go ahead and eat some grilled cheese at 2 a.m. in the morning. Yes, sounds good. All right. Aw, look at father and daughter. Aw. All right, go ahead and attack with the claw. Toss in air, tickle, snuggle, chat. Yeah, and snuggle again. All right, that'll be enough. Okay, let's see how good of friends they are. They're almost good friends. Maybe you can have them interact a little while longer. One more toss in air and attack with claw and then snuggle again because you have to snuggle last. It's like my rule. I don't know. Okay, good enough. Let's have her. Let's put her here. Put Lana in the playpen. Okay, then go ahead and eat some grilled cheese. There you go. And then Ebony, you can clean that up. They don't really get to talk all that much while eating because, you know, it's unfortunate. Go ahead and flush that thing after you're done. There you go. All right. Oh, she's nauseous from unknown causes. All right. You are actually going to go upstairs and hang out with the bees for a little while. The planes are still dormant, so that's okay. And Yusuf will go to bed. But I'm going to end this episode right here. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys. And game on. But also check out my links down below. But anyway, game on, you guys. Bye.